gonna clean my face. I got a thing for my, I got like a headband for my face. Ask me where I put it. No idea. There it is. Brushed, face washed, still have this ugly thing on my face, and now we can finish getting ready in the morning. We're almost done, people. We're almost done. I need to find some socks.
You know what? I'm kind of vibing Nouveau today, so we'll wear some Nouveau socks.
I will not be wearing contacts just yet. But I will be putting on some concealer because that thing is just, I cannot handle it anymore. When I get ready to head to Walmart, I need to actually get some snacks because we have camp the next 4 days. I'm not gonna keep you there. I've done that before. Didn't work out very well. But we gotta find a song to do today. Okay, so I got bananas, I got apples, I got some Lunchables for my daughter. She only likes a certain type, and I don't know where those are. Oh, here they are. So I got everything I needed at Walmart. I'm about to head home. It's 8:51, so I'm gonna head home and get everything down, and then I will see you guys afterwards. We're back in my house. You're gonna be packing some lunch. Let's go. Hopefully I'm not forgetting anything because I'm not coming back. Here, look at that little cutie over there. Yes.
Actually, like.
Let's see if that works. We'll see. I really love this song too. I don't know if I've done it before. Another part of me feels like we're so underestimated as instructors and choreographers, like not underestimated, but we're just so pressured and underestimated at the same time. Because we're so pressured to come up with new material all the time, like all the time. When we get like, you know, like we get mental blocks, we get all of these things, like it's so judgmental. There's only so much creativity you can give. So if you're watching this and you're a dance mom, dance dad, if you're a dancer and your choreographer or your instructor is going through like a mental block, be patient, please. You know, I'm speaking on behalf of all of us, you know, the best, the worst, however, because no matter what, we are artists and all artists should be appreciated for what they do and what they can give. So we're here, we're at the studio. I'm just gonna kind of leave it here at this point. I'm just gonna give you a really nice montage of everything that I do just to kind of finish the day off.
Are you ready? Are you ready? If you ain't got no money, take your bro, home. If you ain't got no money, take your bro, home.
A-L-A-N, I'm O-R-O-U-S, yeah. L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S, we fly in first class.
It is 9:06. It's time to go home. I'm not gonna film right now because it's nighttime, so I would just see you when I get home.
I'm so sorry you have to look at this face right now, but it's we're home. It's been a super awesome day, super fun filled with awesome adventures. So excited to take off these contacts. I want to thank you guys so much for clicking on this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, comment down below what else you want to see, and share with your friends. If not, totally okay. Totally cool. Don't worry about it. But other than that, thank you guys so much, and I hope everyone has a great week. Bye.